This here the 4568 hooker. Wait, look up. This here the cooker. This here the 4568 hooker. What you got? I got the two for the.
What's up, guys? This your boy Duro Guy, and today you would probably say, "Why am I holding this?" Well, my mic broke, and I thought maybe today I would record holding my mic, and you guys can check it out. You know what I'm saying? But anyways, I'm gonna keep everything short today. So you were like, "Why is he sitting in front of his computer?" Today, what we're gonna be talking about is this car right here. I shot this photo over the weekend. Well, I'm gonna tell you a little background story first. So, a couple weeks ago, I messaged this guy. His name is Rhys. He's an older gentleman, pretty cool guy. He's a pilot, full-time pilot, and he's a part-time race car driver. Isn't that interesting? So this car is surrounded around like automotive stuff and stuff like that. But so I hit him up and I was like, "Hey, so when are you going on a racetrack? I want to come see you race. You know, I want to come see you race with your F1." He's trying to be a pro F1 driver, and he started his career, I think, if I didn't get it wrong, he's about 57, 56, 54-ish maybe, a little older gentleman, but he's a race car driver. Really interesting, because he's trying to chase his dream as a race car driver, and I was really inspired just seeing an older gentleman who is chasing his dream as a race car driver. Like that motivated me to do something with my life. I'm still in college and stuff like that. I'm not done with college and stuff, but that motivation of seeing an older gentleman who is trying to chase his dream to become a race car driver just inspired me as a young man to do something, chase your dream, work harder, and keep working. You know what I'm saying? Just seeing this guy in the race car driving, as you can see, he's right here driving and just taking down people that are younger than him. And I watched him race the first time. He hit first place, and the second time I think he hit third place or second place, one of them. I can't remember, but he's pretty good at it too. So, like I said again, chasing your dreams is something. If you feel like you're stuck in life, you should chase your dream. If you feel like something is not motivating you enough, I think this is a great motivation story for you to do the same thing, get motivated by it, and work your way up there and see him. I don't want to do too much talking because you guys get bored of it, so keep watching this video. If you like it, hit the like button. If you enjoyed this video and feel like you want to see more, hit the subscribe button. And if you didn't like the video, just hit the subscribe button to help me grow my channel, because my channel is slowly growing and I haven't seen my channel growing a little bit. I have been lazy to upload, but I'm going to get back on uploading every other week and every week too. Usually I upload on Tuesdays and Wednesdays, so if you want to see more stuff like that, go check out my videos, subscribe, like. Do anything you want to do to it to help my channel grow. Thank you guys. And I appreciate you. I appreciate anybody who watched my video and even wasted time to watch it, you know?
Keep it on the stones.
Yep.
What you got? I got the 2 for the 3. Look up, this here the cook up. This here the 45, 68 hook up. Wait.